Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to set up automatic system and game updates on your PS5. Nothing is more frustrating than turning on your PlayStation 5 to relax, only to have to sit for an hour and wait for a required system or game update to install. You can avoid this by setting up your PS5 to automatically install system and game updates as soon as they're available so you don't have to wait for them. This does require that your PS5 is always connected to the internet and that your console is in rest mode. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on automatic updates on your PS5. Step 1. Click the settings icon on your PS5 home screen and then click system in the menu that's displayed. The system screen is shown. Step 2. Choose power saving in the menu on the left side of the screen and then choose features available in rest mode on the right side of the screen. The features available in rest mode screen is displayed. Step 3. Click to enable both the stay connected to the internet and enable turn on PS5 from network options. Step 4. Navigate back to the system screen. Choose system software on the left side of the screen and then choose system software update and settings on the right side of the screen. Turn on both download update files automatically and install update files automatically. Step 5. Navigate back to the settings screen and then choose saved data and game app settings. The saved data and game app settings screen is shown. Step 6. Choose automatic updates in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then enable auto download and auto install in rest mode on the right side of the screen. Going forward, system and game updates will automatically be installed while your PS5 is in rest mode. Let me know what you like and don't like about the PS5 in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.